Howdy, YouTubers out there, and how y'all doing? I just wanted to jump on here because recently I did scratch mac and cheese, and I just wanted to clarify and be a little more specific about all the cheeses I used. I know throughout the video I mentioned the cheeses, but I just want to be a little more specific. I did get suggestions about being more step-by-step. I try to be. Thank you for your suggestions. I appreciate it. They improve the quality of my videos, and I really love you all for that. God bless you. The cheeses that I used, Italian 6 cheese. It comes in one package. It's 6 different cheeses all in one. It's mozzarella cheese, it's provolone, Romano, Fontina, Asiago, and Parmesan cheese. You will find that at your local grocery store in the dairy cheese department. It all comes in one package. And then you purchase the number of packages that you see desired for your mac and cheese. I got quite a bit and I still had cheese left over. So those are the cheeses that I used, the Italian 6 cheese. Also to that, I added mild cheddar, sharp, smoked Gouda, and Munster. Now, the smoked Gouda and the Munster cheeses, I had those cut at the deli because you may not find those already packaged in the cheese, on the cheese wall in the dairy department. But if you do, or if you choose to, but like I say, these cheeses are optional. You can use whatever cheese you desire. You don't have to use that many cheeses. So when I mentioned 10 different cheeses, it's because the Italian 6 cheese already has 6 cheeses in it, plus the other ones made up 10. So I just wanted to add that tip. Use whatever cheese you desire. You don't have to go that route and use so many different cheeses, but I just wanted to be specific about the cheeses that I actually use for my scratch mac and cheese. Hopefully you all are enjoying the videos. Please continue to comment, give me your suggestions. I really appreciate you all. Thank you. How y'all doing?